Welcome back, folks. Today we take another morning tour around Belfast. The drive begins at 7:30 at Shaftesbury Square. We then go into Sandy Row and the Donegal Road before heading into West Belfast. We head up through White Rock, Turf Lodge and down Cullen Glen. We then pass through leafy Dunmurray, onto the Upper Malone Road, detour into Tuckmona, and then down onto the Malone Road. We pass Queen's University before finishing at Donegal Pass. It's quite a long video this morning, taking in plenty of Belfast and making the most of the autumn sun. Hope you enjoy the tour.